your stomach.
Oh my God. I'm stuck. The toilet.
Excuse me.
Has anyone seen Naomi?
Ready?
Where'd she go?
I know that you were incredibly composed when you met Nelson Mandela.
That's a lie.
What was that like for you?
When I saw Nelson Mandela coming down the stairs, I could feel my body shift. I kind of started collapsing, just crying. I just couldn't keep it together at all.
Where's Naomi? What did you eat today?
Salad and a piece of chicken. Last night I took one of Lisa's pills to make me go to the toilet.
Oh.
They worked
there you go.
Too much.
Uh-oh.
Oh, bloody God, I'm frightened to leave the seat.
You look in the back. Naomi's back.
We all saw enchanted evening. We'll be right back.
Chippy, I mean.
No,
the chef's gone. Any you don't need chef for cookies.
He says they don't have any cookies.
Oh, come off it. Did I get, can I get some biscuits, please? Well, I don't understand. It's only 12 midnight.
Is the manager there?
Carlton? Carlton?
What?
But how can you not have biscuits? Do you, you must have a different understanding of biscuits to me. Biscuits are just, you know, you can get them from the packet. They don't have to be freshly baked or anything like that. What is...
Say cookies.
Cookies. Because I'm looking at your dessert menu, and I've got one cake coffee pudding with vanilla ice cream. I don't want that. And I've got double fudge chocolate pistachio nut cheesecake and raspberry cream. I don't want that either. I just want a simple cookie. You've got scones? Okay, bring up the scones with fresh cream and strawberry jam. No, do you want some? Well, it's kind of magical in a way, I suppose. That's a show. So tomorrow, what do I have to pack and bring with me? I can just wear my jeans to the... Ouch.
Rows and flows of angel hair, ice cream castles in the air, feather canyons everywhere. I've looked at clouds that way,